My name is Cindy Mitchell, and I'm the sister of Mario Romero, who was murdered by the Vallejo police.
Justice for Mario!
Okay, you need to know that these police are murdering us, okay? And it's sad, because my brother, he was unarmed, and he was attacked by the Vallejo Police Department, shot over 30 times.
Damn!
He was shot through the center of his hands, in his mouth, in his chest, okay? He was unarmed, and all they had to do is say they feared for their lives, okay? District Attorney.